strength on my body could ever compare to the emotional strength it takes for you to simply make it to the next day.
Thank
I, along with millions of others, are fighting your right to exist.
Thank you.